Well, top of the morning to you. It is Tuesday, June the 6th, 2023. We are leaving to go do our collection of friends trip from coast to coast. Let's do this. We got our babies, Iris and Freya. Babies.
Iris.
There they are. There's them babies. Got them loaded up. Got the van packed out. Got the most important cargo forever in here with us. We about to roll out. So we had to stop by and see Layla this morning, her best friend. Got to tell her best friend bye before we go for 6 weeks across this country. First stop is to get breakfast at the Huddle House and see my friend of about 25 years, Tracy. Yeah, me and Chelsea go here a lot and have breakfast. One of our favorites. So, you know, you can't never leave the house without forgetting something. I'm gonna say we, but it was me that forgot the solar panel. One of the most important things I'm gonna have to have is that solar panel. So, it's a hour back to the house. So I just lost 2 hours on my trip. Oh well, no big deal. We ain't in no hurry, no way. Life of a polecat.
Planets align. A king is born. Dodge swinger.
Here at our first Love's truck stop in South Carolina. Just left Anderson for meeting up with my soul sister Adriana. Had a little bite to eat with her.
When I think of you and the first time we met, and I heard the sound.
We have decided to stop for the night in Blacksburg, South Carolina at a Love's truck stop. Found a little offshoot parking spot here. I don't know what's going on here with the parking spot, but anyway, probably gonna stay the night here. Doesn't look too bad. But for now, we're gonna get our dogs out and walk these babies. Hello, friend. Stay. Stay. Hey, 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 hey. Calm it down. Calm it down. Good girl. Chelsea and Iris getting them a little stretch time. That girl out there has been napping for a minute. Woo. You tired? No? You good? You good to go? Alright. Well, now that we've got it stopped for tonight, got it all set up, give you guys a little tour of our motel room. Thank you. Got all the storage in the back. Can't go to campsites without the bow. So we got these guys here Windows roll down, keep the bugs out, fresh air rolling in at night. Good to go. Van lifer, bitches. Finally, we get to get a good shower room. As you can see, why we do a Love's truck stop shower. They're always big. Always clean. And plenty enough room for Freya to run around and sniff everything. Freya, leave it. Leave it.
Bartender, I really did it this time. Broke my parole to have a good time. When I got home, it was 6 a.m. The door was locked, so I kicked it in.
Come on, really? Well, either I blew my fuse on my power inverter or my on-the-go off-grid power battery is dead. One of the two is going on this morning. So while we're out and about this morning, finna hit the road, get going, we decided to come across the street here to a little fireworks store. So we're gonna walk in here, look around, see what they got, let the dogs walk around, air conditioned building, you know, just getting them some exercise this morning. Good morning, ladies. Here you go, pull that door right there, baby. There you go.
She was tripping on the bills. I think she was high on some pills. She threw my shit out into the yard. Then she called me a bum and slapped me real hard. And in my drunken stupor, I did what I should have never done.
Getting a little bit of a wait time with Chelsea this morning. Give it about an hour, she'll be over there knocked out. All asleep and shit, drooling on herself. But hey, you know, life of a bullcat. Drove to Smithfield to meet up with Elizabeth, hang out for a little bit, eat some Cracker Barrel. So yesterday we had to swap out our power inverter. Maybe this morning we can get us some coffee. We about to try this thing out and find out. Well, on a good note for today, I got my power inverter running, got my coffee pot going. Little scenery shot of what's going on this morning. Yeah, there's this trashy looking pond thing here. Probably just parking lot water runoff area. We got the babies all set out this morning, letting them use the potty. Not a bad Walmart to set up at and just hang out, you know, just stretch the legs for a little bit, get out of the van, let the dogs play, get some coffee. That's the good part, getting coffee. And spending time with my tater. Yeah, okay, cool. All right, so check this out. Here at this Walmart, these people are pretty cool. So they done took a bird feeder and put out. Huh, question is, does it have any bird feed in it? Yeah, they got them a little employee rest area. Got a bowl out for the cat, a little can of food over there for the cat.
Yeah, so, just moss and mold, spider web.
Oh well.
But it's cute. It looks like a little light.
Okay. Coffee. Yeah, I didn't think that was balanced in there perfectly. See that? You take the coffee out of there and the filter and trash the filter and dump the coffee out for me, please. So being that I deal with psoriasis, I keep a jar of my medicated coconut oil with me everywhere I go.
Good.
Yeah, that's great, baby. Thank you. I have to keep it in my eyebrows, my nose, and in my beard here. Because if not, that stuff itches. Oh man, it itches like crazy. And I'm gonna have to say my sideburns was itching really bad yesterday. Reason I got it all bundled up, cause I put a big old wad of it all in the chin. Day before yesterday, chin's acting good, but everything else was itching all day yesterday. Probably because of my stress out moment of not having coffee, power inverter taking a shit. Got low battery anyway, so.
Oh, so it's already recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
I was making a funny face.
Oh, maybe I got it.
Probably. Look at the graveyard.
Yeah.
What's that?
3 degrees.
That looks like the up house, just without the balloons. I put her leash in the cup holder on your side.
Okay. Thank you. So I call this the Outer Banks.
Yeah,
pretty cool rest area here, welcoming center. So we're actually supposed to be going to this lighthouse here and checking it out. That's one of the things that we're going to be doing. Let's see here. Hey, there's a couple lighthouses out on this thing we can go look at. Look, there's Cape Hatteras National Seashore. I guess that's a lighthouse. And then down right there, Cape Lookout National Seashore. Same thing, wasn't it? No, Cape Lookout and Cape Hatteras.
They got horses.
Yeah. All right, well, let's take these dogs for a walk.
What's this over here with the gate?
I don't know. We can go check it out, though.
And then let's go walk on that bridge.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Come on. Freya. Pretty cool. Pretty darn cool. Come. That's just. That's pretty cool. You wanna hold on to this for a minute?
What?
The camera. Can I go?
Yeah, that's why I was moving out of the way.
Thank you. A little lizard running.
Huh?
A little lizard running. Pretty cool.
Huh? Oh yeah, there's another bridge. Under. Oh yeah, you can go across to the other one right here.
Yeah. So this is the swampy marsh of North Carolina.
Oh, go down right here to the other one.
Good girl, Fred. You knew which way we were going, didn't you? Come on.
Ew, it stinks.
Yeah, it stinks under here. Fred, come on. That's pretty gross and nasty.
Like a monster.
It smells very swampy under here.
And it stinks.
Yeah.
Like a pond.
Yeah, very swampy. Swampy, as Miss Linda would say.
Look at that stump. It's like floating.
Yeah, that's gross. All right, back to the rest area. We got other sights to see. Dogs have peed, and I need to use the bathroom myself. Hey, quit pulling. Freya, come. Good girl. Freya out in the North Carolina swamps. She don't even know what to do with herself. She got so many smells going on. Come here, Irish Snow. Come here, Irish Snow. Oh, little babies. Little babies. Come here, Freya. Freya. Good girl. Good girl. Them babies are good babies, ain't they? Yeah, them are good babies right there. Yeah. Good babies. Yes. Oh, Iris dog. Oh, Iris dog.
Okay, Freya.
All right, Freya, come. Come here, sweet baby. Come here, sweet baby. Oh, sweet baby. Sweet baby. Ah, let's go. That's pretty cool. Came in, they only take cash or credit at the front, and it's $10 per person to get in. Here's a $20 bill for their donation, because he didn't charge us. He just asked for a donation in the donation box. What?
The little things on the spin.
Oh, is it lapel pins?
Yes.
Let me see that one there. We're going to get that one to mark it on the map. So you got the memorial here. Got the ocean there. It's pretty thick. Oh, wow. Look at the roof on that house.
Yeah.
Wow. Chose to eat at Dirty Dick's Crab House tonight for dinner. We're meeting our friend Kendall and her granddaughter for dinner, and then we're going to crash out into a parking lot or parking spot by the beach rather for the night, and then tomorrow we gonna get up, hit a few little spots here on the way out, head towards California. Right here, got a little fire built on the beach.
Wait, Mom.
Okay.
But anyway, that's the point. You just have to drive them all the way. That's the ramp right there. Someone's starting the campfire over there.
Yeah, we love to do bonfires and s'mores and
right.
Stay out here.
Well, after last night's little episode with Mr. Pig Pig, we didn't do anything but ride and chill all day.
Oh, friends, they shine like diamonds. Oh, friends.